This is question number 3. In this question, it is saying use the identity for difference of two squares. Find the value of. Okay. So here it is given 18 into 22. 18 into 22. I can write down 18 as 20 minus 2 multiplied by, and 22 as 20 plus 2. So this will come. This will become in the form of a minus b and a plus b. So I can write down this as a minus b, a plus b will be equal to a square minus b square here. So I have used identity 3. So here what is a equal to 20 and b equal to 2. Just substitute the value, you will get 20 minus 2, 20 plus 2 is equal to 20 square minus 2 square. So this will be 400 minus 4. So 400 minus 4 is 396. So you will get 396 as the answer here. Similarly, for the second question, you have to write down such that you can get in the form of this kind of question, can be in the form of a plus b or a minus b. So you can write down this as 101 as 100 plus 1 multiplied by 100 minus 1. 100 plus 1 is 101, 100 minus 1 is 99. Okay, again this is in the form of a plus b, a minus b. This will be equal to a square minus b square. So write down 100 plus 1, 100 minus 1 will be equal to 100 square minus 1 square. So this will be 1, 2, 3, 4 minus 1. So this will be equal to 9, 9, 9, 9. This is the answer. This question number 4, here you have to find the value of x. In the question, 13x minus 13x equal to 58 square minus 45 square. Okay, as you can see, this is written as a square minus b square. So I can expand this as a plus b and a minus b using the identity 3 here. So 13x will be equal to, what is a? 58 and b 45. So 13x will be equal to 58 plus 45 and 58 minus 1. So 13x will be equal to 58, means this will get 303, and this will be 354. Okay. So this will be 103 into 13 equal to 13x. So from here, 13x will be equal to 103 into 13. So x will be equal to 103 into 13 upon this 13. This 13 and this 13 get cancelled. So the answer you will get is 103 years. So in this question, what you did, it was not in the expanded form, it was in the form of a square minus b square, and using the formula you have expanded this, and you can write down this as a plus b and a minus b. Just substitute the value of a and b in this identity and solve this. After solving this, you will get the value of x here. This is question number 5, and here you are given this. Simplify 179 into 179 minus 21 into 21. So this 179 into 179 can be written as 179 whole square. Similarly, this 21 into 21 can be written as 21 whole square. Now this is in the identity of a square minus b square. So this will be a plus b and a minus b. Okay, I can write down this as a plus b and a minus b. So from here, a equal to 179, b equal to 21. So this will be 179 plus 21, 179 minus 21. Okay, so now let's solve. 179 plus 21 is 789. This is 21 multiplied by 179 minus 21, which is 851. So this is 158. So this 158 multiplied by 200. So this will be 158 multiplied by 200. So we will get here is the e, starting the direction value, and this is e1 6. So the answer, when you will multiply this, you will get 3160. And this is the answer. Now the next question here you will get as
worksheets. So till there, if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you for listening.